Auto Gaming here. Today we are back with some more GTA single player. So we left off, we finished the first mission and we just got into our aunt's place. So let's go and see if we can get into a mission. And there's one already popping up. Alright, so we're gonna go up to Simeon's place now. Actually, just gonna set a waypoint real quick. Just make it easier on us. Oh, wrong way. Alright, there we go. So let's go ahead and go up to Simeon's place and see what he wants. I already know why I said waypoint. I already know the way. Ooh, that nice Voltic though. Play them up, not bad. I just need to move my mic around there. Sorry, I've still never figured out how I like my mic, so sometimes I move it around mid video. He does not look happy. Well, if he doesn't know, he's probably in a gang, so. Just because he probably doesn't know. No, we're taking the Voltic. I don't care. Oh, crap. He's Vagos. It's not good. Gang to mess with. But, who cares? Yeah, we don't know how to drive. Alright, we need to set this thing up so it's quick getaway. Land the fence real quick. What is wrong with that guy? Is he high or something? Oh, he's drunk. Okay. Alright, so we have to check garages. We're only checking one. There we go.
This ain't good.
That's all I have is that gun. Really? Crap. Yeah, I need a better gun than just a pistol. I would only have one there. One arm. Get up, bro. Go. Oh, that worked. Did Lamar not know how to kill somebody? There we go. Oh, they're dead. Where is he? Where is he? Oh, there he is. What? You should know that there's no more left. Come on, Lamar, come on, come on. Get in the car. Hustle, dude. Alright, we have to catch up to him quick. There we go. Well, he just got away from us for a while. Okay, he's not too far away at least. Let's take this car slow. At least with the special ability. Dang, one shot kill. I didn't expect to get him one shot. But at least we got the bike now. That's just the first person. Oh, not too bad. I don't like how the speed goes way down there. Because now you can't even see. I don't even know how he's getting away on this thing. This thing's so slow that I can't do anything with it. See, I'll give a wheelie pops real quick. Nowhere near a good one. Yeah, it doesn't even pop a good wheelie. Get a blimp up there. That's a nice little jump. Hit. And we're here at the car wash. Jeez. Well, at least we got the mission. Okay, so Simeon has another mission for us, and let's do it. Take the missions up front for once. Well, is this where we're gonna meet Michael? Because I think James is his son, right? How did the car turn around? Like, I did not mess with that car. Let's get this thing up to speed. Experiencing a little bit of lag right there. Yeah, we're experiencing some lag. Game's starting to freeze. This is, I never had in this game. Whoa, the chunks aren't loaded in. There we go. Try and get sped up. Ooh. Should be pretty easy. Find a way into the house. First off, I should probably take out the gardener. And yeah, it tells me to. Okay, so the car is over there. And the door is locked. So maybe there's something around back here. Truck. Oh. Really does not sound good. Quick. Go. There we go. We got access to the garage. That was actually pretty easy there. That was a lot easier than that other repo. Oh, crap. Okay. Well, Oh, I didn't realize there's a window there, but okay. Paid him. Pretty easy fight here. Kick him. Come on, kick him. Pretty easy. $5,000 a month's really expensive for a car. Most people only pay like $100 for a month. Well, I think we have a new character. Looks like. Okay. Oh wow, we already have another mission. So let's go and steal a car. If we can. Yeah, let's just steal one of his car. I got an idea. I'll pop back in this car and go. Alright, so we have another mission for Michael. Oh, just so you guys know that there has been a schedule change here on the channel. Weekend videos will no longer exist. For no further notice, it's just really hard to get videos for the weekends going, as I'm not home on the weekends. So it's just hard to get them extremely pre-scheduled for those. But so till further notice, there will be no weekend videos. But Monday through Friday, 12 p.m. Central Time, will still consist. And I'm gonna start making these GTA 5 single-player videos a little longer, just because I want to get GTA 5 single player. Okay. So. I recover though. This is Michael's house. You save vehicles by parking them in the garage. Okay then. What is the mission for me? That's an argument I've heard many times in my life. I'm not gonna talk about that. I gotta turn music off. Oh no. Oh crap. Why is Franklin here? Why? How did Franklin get there? Well, we're here awfully quick. Oh, there. That's my phone. get Franklin close to the op. Well, okay then. Get on there, get on there. There you go. It's like a good fight going on there. Why is my car smoking? Go. Killed him fairly easily. No, 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 not Jimmy. Come on. This car's not fast enough for this. Oh, he got lucky there. Trying, dude. Jump, 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 jump. There we go. And the car broke down. That is true. I would love to go on that boat, so that kind of does suck. Don't blame it on your father, dude. Is there a way where I can just jump off the bridge up here? I think that's our cab. You can tell Michael's pissed at his son right there. Alright. Alright, well, that's all I was going to do to it. I don't want to customize her car. It ain't mine. It ain't Michael's, so. Oh, this car's fast again now. Wait, he lost his job. I don't remember that. Smart. Huh. Damn. Is that the end? That's the end of the mission. Well, I'm gonna end this episode here. If you guys enjoy it, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.